How do you start meditation? Start with breathing. Choose a proper sitting position. Close your eyes, and let your body relax. Then open your feet slightly at the shoulder width. Put your hands on your thighs, and keep your upper body straight. Then observe the whole body, if there is any place that is uncomfortable or tense, let that place relax. For example, if the hand feels tight, squeeze the fist hard, and then slowly release. If the shoulder feels tight, shrug, then relax. If you feel nervous, close your eyes tightly and then relax. Start breathing, don't be too deliberate at the beginning. Just breathe naturally. When exhaling, silently breathe in your heart. When inhaling, silently breathe in your heart, or count your breath. Plus one for each inspiratory count. The purpose of doing this is to make people aware of the present. If you are more skilled in practice, you can start to pay attention to how your body feels when you breathe. Put your attention there, and just pay attention to it. Gradually, you can learn to slow down your breathing rate from 2-3 seconds to 5-7 seconds, and then 4-6 times a minute. Of course, there will definitely be a moment of distraction on this way. Don't be annoyed. You must know that this is very normal. If you realize that you are distracted, you just need to return to breathing naturally. Meditation is to train one's awareness of thoughts and feelings. With the increase of training, people will more easily come out of their own ideas, and they can better control their own ideas.